Saturday's truck bombing in the capital is the deadliest attack in Somalia's 10-year insurgency.